Are you guys ready for this?
Well, so far it's been really well organized. It's been really full of energy. A lot of smiling faces here, despite it being a very cold early Sunday morning.
I think this race really taps into that we believe that, you know, we need to give of our time, we need to give of our money, we need to give of our abilities to help everyone.
We love the energy here. This is sort of the end of our fall season here at Generosity NYC. We came from Philly, went to Long Island, come back home to New York City. We love it. We love all the charities, all the participants, gave away some extra money here, really building the energy of a generous community.
It's great. It's wonderful to see all these runners coming out and supporting a good cause, something that they believe in, and it's a great opportunity to learn more about other charities in the community.
Is that everyone that is participating is here for a good cause. They're all running or walking for a really good cause. Everybody has something that's important to them, and everyone comes together to celebrate that today.
All right, let's hear it again for our top three of our fundraisers.
Generosity is giving and spirit, and I think it's synonymous with community.
Another great event for the Generosity Series and all of the charity partners that were involved in this event. We had 13 charity partners, and there was a lot of enthusiasm and excitement.
Jakob Bresler is our top winner today. Congratulations, Jakob.
This event series is just a really important part of just coming together and realizing we all have some common ground. We all want to do good. We all want to make things better. And we can choose the organizations that we do that for. And yet we can celebrate together, even when it's a different interest.